The Penguins and Rangers face each other in the playoffs for the third straight season. Pittsburgh comes in, though, winners of 14 of their last 16 games. The Pens will be without their top two goalies in this one. Marc-Andre Fleury remains sidelined with a concussion, and Matt Murray is in concussion protocol after being hit in the head in the final game of the regular season. That means third stringer Jeff Zatkoff gets the start. It's his first start since February 20th. We go to Pittsburgh for game one.
Here's a shot by Hayes, and that's a big save by Zatkoff with a right pad on Kevin Hayes. Angling again, causing some havoc. Penguins have a chance for a tag shot. And Hagelin went to the net looking for a redirect and went right over the goal. Sundquist and Sheary at the moment. That's the fourth line. Here's DeCole shooting up high. It hit Lundquist in the face. He's hurting badly.
Yeah, he's in a lot of pain right now. I've never seen a goaltender in this kind of condition.
You can see the stick go right into the mask area. Mark Stahl's stick comes up. Ooh. Goes right in between one of those right near the eye.
And he's coming back into this game after a couple of slurps of water.
Taken by Hornqvist. He will dump it high behind the net. After goes Sheary, threw it in front. Off the stick and a goal! Hornqvist scores! It went off Lundqvist.
I don't know if it was all skate, it was all stick, but it got behind. Henrik Lundqvist went right through the five hole. He missed it with his stick. And the Penguins get a big goal here late in the first period.
Goaltender change for the Rangers. Ranta is in the net now to start the second period.
And searching for it was Sheary, but the Rangers get it. They don't get it out, however. Set up now for Kunitz. A shot, he hit the goalpost on the set up by Sidney Crosby. Jesper Fast able to get to it. Falling down to Schultz, and a chase here for the Rangers. Stahlberg down the wing to the goal. Stopped by Zatkoff. Huge save on Victor Stahlberg, and he's got the puck. Zatkoff standing on his head. Down there against two Rangers. The Rangers win the battle of the puck, and it comes out to Girardi's shot, knocked down. Lead pass, Crosby behind the defense, in on Ranta, scores!
Crosby working up high like a left winger. He takes off after the shot is blocked. What a great feed and a good finish. 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Gets the call and has done a phenomenal job so far with the Penguins leading 2-0. Going to the third period, Zuccarello backhands one off the goalpost. A redirect.
Just like that. I mean, the game could have changed right on that redirect by Steppen.
5-on-3 for the Rangers continues. Zuccarello to the right side. Sard out in front, and Steppen buries it. And the Rangers score on the power play.
And they'll still have a power play.
Yep, for a long time. Yandle to the right side, the shot, kicked out, rebound, cleared away at the last second. Great clear by Lovejoy because Boyle was right there to fire a rebound into an empty net, and the Penguins get it ahead now to Bonino. Kunackle's open, Bonino to Kunackle, he scores!
And Kunackle just whipped that puck into the net in one motion, and the Penguins score a shorthanded goal.
Set up at the point by Crosby to Letang. Back to Sidney Crosby closing in. His shot, looking for a redirect, and it's poked in. The Penguins score. Hornqvist was there. He may have been the last guy to touch it. Kessel as well. Zuccarello in the neutral zone. Nice pass. Sends Boyle into the offensive end. Boyle shoots it down low. The save by Zatkoff, and they score on the rebound. It is Derek Stepan again with another one. He makes it 4-2 as he pounced on that loose puck. Daly winds it up the near wall.
Rantus out.
Bouncing puck. The goaltender's out. Crosby looks ahead. Hornqvist looking for the hat trick. He scores!
Jeff Zatkoff picks up his first career playoff win as the Penguins take it 5-2 and have a 1-0 series lead. Zatkoff had played just 5 times since January 1st, but looked in control as he notches 35 saves. Patric Hornqvist with his first career postseason hat trick. He also tallies an assist. The 29-year-old came in with 5 postseason goals in his career. Sidney Crosby, who has netted just 3 total goals in his last 2 postseasons, scores in the second period and also adds 2 helpers. Game 2 of the best-of-7 series is Saturday afternoon.